Bon, en fait, on avait un projet, on en avait discuté avec Fred. Fred, c'est un pote de flamand, de Dendermonde. Il fait des films dans sa vie. Et au Gansfesten, au mois de juillet, on avait. Moi j'étais à la gare, j'étais aux toilettes de la gare, quoi, à Gand.
D'accord.
Et il y a, en fait, j'ai une sorte d'illumination.
Oui.
Et,
t'es italien, toi, c'est normal.
Oui, voilà, j'ai un truc comme ça. Bah, bon, je vais chez Fred, j'ai dit, j'ai une idée exceptionnelle. Ouais. Il faut qu'on fasse un truc sous les Madame Pipi en Belgique.
D'accord.
On a continué.
Une idée qui reste marquée.
Voilà, une idée qui reste marquée.
Ouais.
Et donc, on s'était donné rendez-vous aujourd'hui pour dire, bon, aujourd'hui, on va à l'attaque. First thing in the morning. Ghent. That's where everything started, actually, because back in July at Gansfesten, I was mind blown by the Madame Pipi at the train station. So that's where actually I spoke for the first time to Frederic about the idea of filming Madame Pipis all over Belgium. And well, I think that it's the right place to start our adventure.
So, Giuseppe?
Yes?
Would you mind telling me what happened?
Well, we arrived to Ghent, everything went fine. We managed to get some interesting shoots of the station, of the work in progress, of people cleaning the station, students going out, everything was very cool and very fine. And then we went to the toilet. And when we arrived in the toilet, everything was good. We liked the toilet. It's the Ghent station toilet is an amazing toilet. You need to know that there is this country music playing in the background, and there is this guy who is the Madame Pipi, but this is a guy, you know, so it's Monsieur Pipi, with a nice mustache. But actually, we couldn't even take a picture of him because he started to say that he doesn't release any kind of statements to the press and to any kind of public broadcasting company. So therefore, we've been screwed. We tried to bribe him. We wanted to give him like 20 euros or something like that, but he didn't accept any money. But he allowed us to go to the toilet paying the 50 cents that we usually have to pay, so we are very disappointed. We are all screwed up. We actually had to eat a kebab in order to get over the disappointment.
A kebab,
yeah. And now we are waiting for the train to go back to Brussels. We are going to go to the Christmas market, where we hope that there would be more friendly Madame Pipis. And yeah, we are going to think a little bit about the strategy for convincing the Madame Pipis.
I actually just ignore that it exists because I cannot. I mean, it doesn't make any sense. I mean, there's a guy there. He takes 50 cents from every person who walks in, and he never goes inside. He doesn't do anything. I swear, nothing. And yet people go ding, 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 ding. No tax, pure profits, no work. I mean, wow,
Wow, wow, wow.
And then who are these guys?
And they don't even want to speak to us for making a small video.
Yeah, I mean, because these guys don't pay any tax, for sure. I mean, it's a... the toilet mafia must be like the strongest force in
the... No, but it's also because
it's the toilet mafia. This is the...
No, no, but it's also they just went there.
Those guys all never pay any taxes, and then they do not prefer to be publicly filmed and edited. And that's why. No, the reason why the guys refuse is because you tried Madame Pipi at the clubs. But if you go to Gare Centrale or something like that, it's all official.
Yeah.
And
they're
sure
it was in the Ghent train station.
And they refused.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
It's the official Madame Pipi, actually Monsieur Pipi, is a man. It was the official Monsieur Pipi of the Ghent station.
So this way you have to make it.
Donc, ton sujet, Madame Pipi.
Le Madame Pipi, ça n'a pas marché en fait. Le mec a dit non, je veux pas parler. Ouais. Donc, j'étais au marché à Sainte-Catherine.
Ouais.
Et on a aussi essayé là-bas.
Fred, is it on? Yeah? Is it fine? Ok, cool. Perfect. So, we are at the Christmas market. I put this there so that it's not going to be seen. Very well. So we are at the Christmas market in Brussels, and we are going to find our way to the toilet. We don't know where the toilets are, but for sure there is going to be a Madame Pipi. So follow me, Fred. Let's go. It's okay. Just follow. Let's just try to find the toilet, Fred. And we are not going to do the same thing that we did in Ghent. No? So this time we are going straight there, and we are going to try to get there. And you keep filming, so in case she says no, at least we have something, okay? At least we have some footage. Madame, where's Fred? The toilets. There are no signs for toilets. This is the first bad thing about this Christmas market. Eh, excusez-moi. Eh, bonjour. Est-ce que vous savez où il y a les toilettes ici?
Oui.
Ouais.
Vous avez le moulin,
ouais.
Le carrousel,
ouais.
Donc de ce côté-là, un peu plus loin du carrousel.
Ok, merci beaucoup. Bon. Okay, so we should approach the toilet soon. What happens if there is no Madame Pipi? Let's try. Warlock. Who is Madame Pipi here? Do we try?
Okay,
let's try. On est en train de faire un truc pour la. Pour le prof, on a un devoir. Allez, Madame Pipi, mais bon.
Ok, ouais.
Est-ce que vous pouvez collaborer pour un petit entretien, entrevue?
Non, j'ai pas trop envie, honnêtement.
Vous avez pas trop envie?
Là-bas, à l'autre toilette à droite,
ouais.
Lui il aime bien parler.
Lui il aime bien parler,
ouais.
C'est où l'autre toilette?
À la place Sainte-Catherine, donc au bout de la place à droite.
Ok, ben on va essayer là-bas. Merci. Au revoir. Ok. Viviane arrived. Hein? Well, we say that we were students from the Ritz. Because we couldn't say we are students and we want to film. We are having an assignment from our professor. And
he said no.
No, he said no. That's actually what we are witnessing at the moment. The failure of a project. We went to the Christmas market here, and the same thing, they don't want to speak to us.
Strange.
Yeah, so our project is fucked up, basically.
No, I don't think so.
You don't think so?
No. Yeah.
But because Madame Pipi, they don't want to speak.
You have to go ahead.
You think so?
Yeah. Maybe you have to go in, Port de Namur.
Port de Namur? Oh. You know some Madame Pipi in Port de Namur?
Yes, because I'm a journalist and I...
Okay, then you know.
Yeah, I know about it.
So you can imagine how difficult it is to actually go and speak with Madame Pipi, because...
Yeah.
I should try.
That's a way to meet Madame Pipi.
Yeah, of course.
In some bars.
Yeah.
That's a way, I think.
You need to try that.
But Madame Pipi is a good actor.
So you like the idea of the Madame Pipi?
I love Madame Pipi. We don't care about anything.
Yeah.
That's a way. I can show you.
Did you eat? Did you have lunch?
Yeah.
At McDonald's.
Kebab. Comment? 3h30. Do you mind if I cut my hair?
Mais donc, en fait, l'idée, c'était qu'on avait essayé de... On allait filmer à Madame Pipi, oui. Madame Pipi. Oui. On allait lui demander de nous raconter des histoires de chez eux, oui. Soit de commenter sur les nouvelles du jour.
Okay.
Par exemple, qu'est-ce que c'est arrivé au Chili avec les élections, ou je ne sais pas, des choses un peu plus drôles, par exemple... Il y avait un truc sur le ski, les pistes de ski, qu'il n'y avait pas de neige. C'était un petit peu transformer l'image de Madame Pipi, de quelqu'un qui est méprisé tout le temps, parce que tu vois, tout le temps les gens ils veulent pas payer 50 centimes. Et transformer l'image de Madame Pipi dans une sorte de héros national.
Héros national.
Mais parce qu'en fait, lui, Frédéric, là.
Oui.
Il a des contacts avec la TV flamande et tout.
Oui.
Et donc, on l'avait dit, bon, on essaye de monter ça, on va faire 2 minutes à la télé chaque jour, on n'a plus besoin de travailler, quoi. Tu vois, on était parti dans un délire comme ça.
Oui.
Mais bon, ça n'a pas marché, quoi.
C'était le rêve, hein.
C'était le rêve, ouais. C'était le rêve. On avait dit, je ne sais pas, pour 1 minute à la télé, combien il donne ? 6 000 euros pour 1 minute à la télé par jour.
Sans doute. Hein.
Donc on avait dit on fait 2 minutes par jour. Ça nous fait 12 000 par jour.
Ouais.
Si tu as un rêve, il faut pas arrêter quoi.
Oui, tout à fait.
Voilà. Hop. Can I move? Can I move?